Welcome to Sound Healing Meditations, the Divine Feminine Series. Using the deep wisdom of the Divine Feminine Archetypes and the beautifully healing vibrations of the Crystal Bowls, join me as we dive into the prudent messages granted by the Moon and these beautiful, powerful goddesses. Their messages and guidance will lead us through this meditation. The divine feminine archetypes we'll be working with today are Maya, Behego, Pope Joan, and Thekla. To begin, I'd like to invite you to find a comfortable space. Whether it be on your bed before you go to sleep, on your couch, laying on a yoga mat, or maybe grounding outside on the earth, gather some pillows and blankets and prop yourself in a nice, comfortable position, whether you prefer to sit or lie down. Take some time to gather those materials and get all comfy and cozy. Take in a nice, big, deep inhale. And exhale it out, nice and slow. Another nice, big, deep inhale. Let the breath fill your body. And exhale it out. Nice and slow, allowing your nervous system to calm and relax. Having your palms lay open and ready to receive the sound. Have the intention of an open mind and whatever you wish to receive from this beautiful meditation of the Divine Feminine. Starting with the tips of your toes, and the bottoms of your feet, just begin to relax and release any tension, allowing the muscles to soften and release, letting them become heavy and grounded, feeling the safety that your body and your seat and that comfortable position that you're in brings you. Taking in nice, slow inhales and exhales. Feeling into your body, moving up through the ankles, into the shins and the calves, letting everything release, soften and relax. The joints, the bones, up through the knees, in through the thighs. Letting it just relax, letting go of that tension. Up through the hips, in through the glutes and the pelvis and your womb. Opening, relaxing, softening, releasing, ready to receive these beautiful messages and guidance. In through the tummy, feeling that breath expand the stomach as you inhale, and as you exhale, feel that breath and that belly release. Through that lower back, and that sacrum, those sit bones, up through the spine and through the shoulders and the back, and up into the chest and the heart. Open that beautiful heart space, allowing everything to soften and relax and release. And through the shoulders, down the arms, in through the hands and the fingers, just feeling nice and relaxed. Through the neck, releasing all that tension we have there. Up through the neck and that base of the skull. Maybe giving it a little bit of attention, rubbing it, feeling that release of serotonin. As you breathe and relax through the jaw, in the face, all those muscles and sinuses, allowing the eyes to slowly close, releasing all that tension through the head and the scalp. And just allowing the body to calm and relax. We begin our journey at the base of a mountain. Soft. And amidst this beautiful, warm, colored sky, there's a message for you that says, when I let others shine, I shine too. When I let others shine, I shine too. I encourage others to shine bright and give myself permission to do the same. As sisters, mothers, daughters, friends, and lovers, we can celebrate our differences while strengthening our inherent sameness, intuition, creativity, receptivity, courage, nurturing, sensuality,
draped in light-colored fabrics, the warrior saint.
Mira Bahago, the warrior saint, has a message for you. Warrior of love.
I committed to with my entire being. And you sit at the base of the mountain and contemplate, what am I committed to with my entire being? I invite you to now begin your journey up the mountain. message from the moon comes to you. I love myself completely and unconditionally. Fading into dusk, Thecla appears. This beautiful goddess with her lioness. Thecla, poetess of true power. She has a message for you. Call your power back from all times and all places. You are your own.
Have you given your power away? So you sit among the trees in the middle of the mountain and contemplate, where have I given my power away? Call your power back from all times and all places because you are your own. And the message of the moon, that I love myself completely and unconditionally. Every step, you feel stronger. You feel your true power. You feel the love that you have for others and the unconditional love you have for yourself. Night begins to fall.
the darkness covers everything. But you hold with you a torch, a fiery flame of your own inner power and love. Dreams of the night may reveal insights that rest in our subconscious. They may also inform our daydreams, where we become the matters of boundless possibilities. Continuous support and sincere belief. Your dreams and have gratitude for the inspired force beneath it all. beautiful woman. Pope Joan says, the possibilities are limitless because your soul is limitless.
One more nice big deep inhale. Exhale it out. Begin to wiggle your fingers and your toes. Slowly moving your body. Maybe bending your knees and your elbows. Reaching your arms overhead. Moving your neck back and forth. Slowly wiggling the body, waking it up, and breathing nice and slow back into this present moment. And whenever that feels complete, and please take your time, roll over onto your side and come to a seated position. Or if you're already seated, whenever that feels complete, slowly open your eyes. Coming back into this present moment, giving thanks to yourself for participating in this meditation and giving yourself this time to restore, relax, and release. Thank you so much for joining me today in this beautiful Divine Feminine meditation. I hope you enjoyed it, and you can join me next time for my other recorded meditations. If you feel called to, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out our website of me, Michelle, and my business partner, Carla. Our business is Soul to Soul Healing and Massage, and our website is soultosoulpgh.com, soultosoulpgh.com. Feel free to contact us or email me with how you enjoyed the meditations, or maybe things that you got from it, or any suggestions for meditations you'd like to hear. I'll also be recording meditations that are just the sound healing of the bowls and not me guiding you through. But this, again, is Sound Healing Meditations, the Divine Feminine series with Michelle. Have a beautiful day, filled with love and compassion.